You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be so bad. I think what we can see here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win.
Two superstars going head-to-head.
You know, it's nice like this. It keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
Diana, it is as if winning was the only option here tonight.
Guys, it sounds like